What's your name, soldier?
What?
What's your name, soldier?
I'm not a soldier.
Security?
What's that?
Are you a security guard?
I can't hear you.
Security?
Am I security?
Yeah.
No, I'm not security.
You're nobody?
I'm a sovereign citizen.
You're a citizen?
I said, are you guys sovereign citizens?
What would make you think that, man?
So why are you questioning that?
Not at all.
Having a good night so far?
Awesome night. How about you?
Good night, thanks.
So what are you doing? Nothing?
So, because we're filming and we're sovereign citizens?
Sovereign citizen would be probably the guy with the gun that doesn't follow the law himself, right?
Yeah.
And trying to assume right away. Dirtbag, huh?
Yeah. From the little corner. He's watching.
Yeah, he's watching. Sovereign citizen?
Yeah.
Citizen? Are you? Are you a sovereign citizen, sir? You don't like the question or what? You like the question or no? Yes or no? Yes, you like it or no, you don't? Hold it right there. Are you a sovereign? Answer question. What happened? Dracula. Hey, Sovereign, I got a question for you. Sovereign, are you a sovereign citizen or what? Is it wrong to ask that? Because some guy just a couple minutes ago asked me the same question. Got offended when I didn't answer. Just a question, right? Sovereign guy. Sovereign. SS. Hey, Sovereign, can I see your ID?
I wonder what he's waiting for.
Alright. You have a business card? You don't like it though.
Mm-mm.
Sovereign. He doesn't want to come over here. Oh, come on. Who are you calling? Sovereign.
Sovereign.
Dang, you're calling somebody, bro. You're in trouble now.
He's calling for backup?
Yeah.
He'll be here quick, too.
No. Sovereign, you may have your ID. Let me get your ID, sir. ID. 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 you up ID, huh?
Nah.
What's wrong with this guy? He said he wasn't a soldier. He's drinking a lot of water. Thirsty. Sovereign, you get your ID.
Back up.
Right. Pee-pee's here.
He feels safer now.
Poopy's here. Sovereign, what's your partner's name?
What's up? Huh? Yeah. I was just seeing how you're doing. I was just letting you know. What's up, guys? Yeah, everything good? Doing the God's work, huh?
Sure.
Making sure everything's doing correctly, right?
Hey man, what's your name and badge number, sir?
My name is Q's 300.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for not coming up and asking us if we're a sovereign citizen.
Oh, we see you all the time.
We really appreciate that.
We watch videos of you guys all the time.
I know, man. But you know, if an officer would ask you, "Hey man, are you a sovereign citizen?" We kind of take offense to that. You know, that's pretty messed up, man.
Okay, that's fine.
You know, so we respect you for being respectful, man.
Perfect.
Thank you.
You catch anybody tonight?
Just going here and there. That's about it.
That's cool. Okay, man.
Thank you, sir.
What?
Oh, damn.
Public information. Another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dang.
We didn't know, but...
Yeah, come on, man.
Covered in hot, huh?
Rookie? You gotta learn from the best, man.
Huh?
That's what you called them, huh?
What? Hey, watch out, I'm backing up, guys.
Yeah, for sure, man. Go for it. You called them so that you could get a little education, man. You know, you shouldn't be calling people sovereign citizens unless you like to be called sovereign citizens. That's not polite, man. That's not a way to represent your city as law enforcement, man. You should be a leader to the community. You're supposed to show leadership for your community.
Are these the same guys from Wilkie?
Hey, how's it going, man?
Good, how you doing?
All right, yourself?
Good.
What's your name and badge number, sir?
Officer Tyson, 365.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you, too.
All right.
How you doing?
All right, good. I'm Jose, by the way.
Jose?
I know you didn't ask, but I'm telling.
All
right. Right on, brother. Hey,
see you later, Jose. What's your name?
That's the silent one, brother. That's the silent one.
You were talking earlier.
Yeah. Hey, man. This guy came up asking if we're a sovereign citizen, so we're just giving him a hard time for that, you know? Started calling him a sovereign citizen. He didn't like it, so, you know. I think it's a lesson learned, man. He called the Sarge out here. Sarge de-escalated him, told him there's nothing he can do. We're looking at the patrol car. He didn't like that either. You know, so hopefully you learn today, man.
You like Danzig or you like Vistas more?
Glenn's Glenn, man. But when it comes to Misfits, when Glenn was there. Damn.
Man, we're just being respectful to you, man. What's your name?
Being respectful first, okay?
The name your father gave you, sir.
It says it right there.
To present yourself respectfully when people ask you for your name, sir.
It says it right there.
I can't read, man. I got bad vision. I'm just asking you respectfully, sir.
It's right there.
Thank you.
What was your badge number again?
398.
398?
Yes, sir.
And what was the name your father gave you?
I can read it.
The name your father gave you is you could read it. That's a new one.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Have a good night.
Thank you, sovereign citizen.
Appreciate it.
That shows me that you're a sovereign citizen, man.
Thank you very much.
We're out here being lawful and you're acting, you know, very foolish for the position you're in.
Thank you, sir.
You're in a position of leadership. You should act like a leader, man.
Appreciate it. Act like
the boss over here that came up very respectful, presented himself. You know, but what happened to you today, sir?
Can I help you guys with anything else?
Yes, I'd like you to answer the question, if you can.
I don't have an answer for you.
If you're willing to, you know. We're just having a cordial conversation, right, sir?
Correct. I've been very cordial with you.
All right. What was the name your father gave you again, sir? No?
Have a good night, okay?
All right, you as well, man. But
thank you.
Somebody asked me for the name my father gave me. I presented with pride, man.
Appreciate that.
It's not appreciated until it's fulfilled.
Thank
then
you.
It's appreciated for. You haven't fulfilled that today, sir. Can you answer one question for me, though? Because you're not going to give me your name.
I just gave you my name.
Your name is, sir, your name is not it right there. That's a very horrible representation of yourself and your family and the father that probably dug trenches to get you here.
What can I do for you, sir?
He probably dug trenches to make sure that you're here today. And you can't even represent his name properly, man. That's not nice. I'm just saying, if I was your father, I would feel shameful right now, but I'm not your father. Anything else I can help you with, sir?
Nope, thank you.
All right, thanks. Have a good day.
You too.
Have a good night.
Appreciate it.
What time you get off? You know, it's pretty early in the morning, so. Night shift or what? Morning shift? What did Sarge tell you about filming in your vehicle, sir? Mister, it's right here. Nothing?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Sweet. It's cool, huh? Mister, what's your name?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
red, red, and white, and bluer.
Mm-hmm.
I don't
know. Is it the bar?
Okay, that's a fat one, huh?
Yeah.
Does it send you flying or what? What is that made of? That would be like rubber or something to prevent like death, you know?
I don't know, let me see.
You know how they ram you with the car?
Damn, that shit is solid.
What this is?
That thing's solid.
That's a good bumper.
Huh?
That's a good bumper.
Yeah.
Holy shit, is that like for a pit maneuver style thing or what?
Yeah.
Like the curve on it and all that?
Probably.
That's crazy. Oh yeah. It's cool, huh?
Yeah. Could you imagine the weight though on the front?
Yeah, it's a lot. That's why this car's gonna spin. It looks like a newer one though. No investigation or nothing?
No. They're leaving now.
Oh, come on.
We crashed the party. We're not invited. Where's everybody going? Are we late to the party?
Investigation? I think so.
Damn, they split.
Yeah.
Damn, they vanished. It was all laughs and jokes a couple of seconds ago. Yeah.
Bye bye.
The other one kept going straight.
That's the other one?
Yeah, down there.
What about this guy? No?
It might be. Yep.
Yep.
Bye, fellas.
I think I made a U-turn. Here it comes. Right here.
The other guy too? Fuck.
Oh no, I kept going. Oh, that one's coming back, bro.
Security guard on.
Mm-hmm.
I think we just made another U-turn right there. Go back the other way. Yeah, that's them.
Yeah.
You getting them?